What's the worst that could happen?
Your place is here and nowhere else. The same as it is mine. There's not of any worth to see beyond this realm besides.
Oh, I don't know. The surface is quite nice. That's it. Next. It's Lady Demeter.
You live within the bosom of the earth and know its warmth. But there is no such warmth up here, young Zagreus. You truly wish to feel the bitter cold of the outside. Than here.
Got anything else? More trouble. Charon's going to want all this.
You getting on just about everybody's good side up here. I mean, that is a feat, all right.
Strong stuff. Doing business. Charon, mate. As a long-time customer, I just wanted to take a moment to thank you again for your invaluable service as a part of my repeated attempts at getting out of here. What would I have done without your wares all these many times? Besides dying a lot faster. Well, I meant every word. Free money. Whoops. Sorry. Think you can beat me, Charon?
Making me fight, Karen.
No hard feelings, right? Rewards card. Time to break you to bits.
Hope you don't mind. I told Callisto all about you recently. Don't worry, I was quite discreet about it. The two of us were on the hunt. Not like I just shouted out your story from the mountaintops.
I heard you showed that Fury sister the what for. Is that the truth? Might explain why I've been left here to my own devices for a change.
I don't think she'll be out of commission for very long. She'd best find you mining that boulder, though at least you managed to catch a break for now. Be seeing you, Sisyphus.
Good idea.
Cheers, mate.
Think you'll go all the way this time?
Never enough. Delicious. Hello, Tisiphone.
My God.
No murder. Zagreus. My name is Zagreus. Can you say that, Tisiphone? No murder. Zagreus.
Murder.
She's a bit much. My weapon shuddered at the touch of it. My keepsakes. Might help. Special rate. Should help keep me going. Thank you. Change of scenery, at least. good enough to eat.
Why not take a boon and then be off?
The hunt is on. There. Slowbug.
Demeter, cousin. I've asked that she please rest assured knowing we have your matter well under control. Though in her infinite compassion she has taken up your cause, nevertheless.
Oh, you needn't lavish me with your faint praise, Athena dear. In all your boundless intellect, I'd have expected you would know I see through your intentions plain as day.
Appreciate the backup. Let's see here. this. On to the next one. I accept this message. I would like none of these. Lenny, if you'd like for me to kill you, hiss. Get me out of here. And check. Time to pick a fight. Well, Master Chaos, she can be a little difficult to read at times, but I got the impression she was quite surprised, even excited to have heard from you again. She said that she would think about how to respond, or whether to respond.
I see. Well, she shall find a way if it is warranted. I always did expect the world from her. There were times when I expected her to shine as bright as day, although she is night. When she achieved a certain level of ability, she left, and I could not find her.
Thank you.
stairs! Enough, I've better things to do.
There. Of the gods, or evidence, perhaps, that we have some immortal stuff in us ourselves.
Ah, yes. You've ample time for fishing, have you, stranger? And here I thought you'd more important business to attend to, though it's not for me to judge, I guess.
I'll have you know, some of us take matters of fishing very seriously, sir. Besides, helps take my mind off having to fight your Elysian brethren non-stop.
Oh, I'd not take your mind off this fight if it's one that you hope to win, stranger. I once took my mind off a fight and, well, I wound up here.
Thanks a lot.
Think I've got one.
Another car.
You caught one there, did you?
Thank you.
down there. That's great. Long as she's on the up and up, I can eject her from the tiny worry center of my mind.
Care for a rematch?
We've nothing left to say to one another, Hellspawn, other than to battle!
Megara.
Monster. You have no bearing, no grit or courage.
Believing in me, my good shade. Check. The edge of Father's realm. No thanks. Shivering. Hey, boy. Mine. A stone wall. Standing. Rest. Well, zest. Huge three-headed hound. Had quite enough here, thanks. Chow time, boy, are you hungry?
The monster's solitary weakness, satyr's axe, proved terribly effective once again.
Bye for now, boy. Bye. Crisp, cold air.
The sea and air are very still this eve, though I suppose that is about to change. Destroy my kin and an eternal torment to you if you speak of this.
No more acorn.
Darkness.
This then.
Come on and die!
Meg!
Really, Zagreus?
past. I must admit, you've learned something at some point in all this. There. Well.
In my father's name.
Somehow defeated Grim Lord Hades in a thrilling fight, Prince Zagreus discovers. It was all a dream. A rather deadly nightmare, actually.
Huh?